at a place they call the skull, was a pulpit of the love of God, a sermon to the blind, the deaf of mankind. From the pulpit of the love of God, where the lost and the undeserving can be forgiven, and that means me. A plain cross of war, stained with royal blood, became the pulpit of the love of God. A man beyond the norm, holy God in human form, on the pulpit of the love of God, where the love and the undeserving can be forgiven. Gathered round on that barren hill, now sacred ground, before the pulpit of the love of God. A message lived out here, someday cried while others jeered, before the pulpit of the love of God, where the love and the undeserving can be forgiven. Pulpit, we all stand, historical and future man, and yet the voice is just the same. It's the same today as it was yesterday. Now, when all is said and done, relevance goes on and on. Where the lost and the undeserving can be the lost, and the undeserving can be the lost, and the undeserving can be forgiven.